that's the starter, which was 3 tablespoons of baking flour and 1/2 cup of water on heat, left to cool for room temperature. And so we're putting 4 cups of flour with 1 1/2 cups of water with the yeast now. Just gonna chuck that in. Into a knead cycle. So just pausing the cycle during knead 2 to add the butter, some cream, well, 2 tablespoons of cream because I can't add egg. My daughter doesn't have egg. Sugar and the milk powder. Let's go.
One of those things that make it not spring into slices.
This one's a lot softer.
Mm-hmm.
Do
to another.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
On a keen
but this one's not collapsing on me.
What was the crust? Medium?
Yeah, medium as well. I think it's the different, the white flour. Next time I'll use white sugar to use brown sugar.
Okay.
Let's try tearing one. See how fluffy it is. Oh, you didn't see that? Let's try it. Oh, it's very fluffy.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice.